Maybe he feasted first.
Ah. I'm sure he did, yeah. That Billy, he definitely eats him half a lot. His scent marking is, he's scoring the ground. And then he's going to urinate on that spot there. And fully grown, like the best neck that we've probably been ever. Yeah. I can hardly do that. It's not shallow, those breaths.
Is that because he's eating so much?
Yep.
I still need to say this thing is pushing up into my elbows.
Vehicle 6 years old. I'm glad I'm not here in the cruiser like shoot. That's all linked to testosterone. So, especially when it comes to that main thing, the size, and then to a certain extent, color, not in a huge way. It has been proven that males with darker minds do take testosterone. It's sort of a chicken and egg debate. Is the main driver because the testosterone is higher, is higher. Lions are capable of having within this one litter each individual cub belong to a different male.
That really that's fascinating.
Mm-hmm. She can have an egg fertilized by each male and that kind of secures the cubs from the safety perspective of both brothers just assuming. So they originated from the national park itself. They were born close to a rhino walk in a safari camp.
He's pulled it closer to the
rhino camp. It's an eight-point camp. And that's why they're
really don't mind the light, isn't it?
Have you shown the black suit?